Tu viduku, pažalaisi viestovo.
Yo, Relio. Huh? I want a new VIN number and some clean papers.
Where'd you get that car?
Was. I asked you, where the hell did you get it?
Who gives a shit?
Yosef Tarasov nicked it.
Vigo's son.
Yeah. All right, get out of here. Just get out of my shop. Get out right now.
You just lose your shit, Aurelio? Because we own you.
Wait, what did you say? What did you say to me?
We own you.
You don't own me, punk. I work with your father, all right? The owner of the car, did you kill him or what?
No.
You sure as hell fucked up his dog.
You fucked up his dog, that's what you did. You fucked up his dog.
Yeah. All,
that's crazy shit, man. Oh, look at you. It's great. You're gonna come into my shop and you're gonna pull a gun on me. That's great, man. Come on. Now, you kill me right now, or you get the fuck out of my shop.
Vigo is not gonna like this.
But you know what Vigo likes or doesn't like. I'll tell you something he's gonna understand. You got a fucking pair on you, old man!
Guess we'll be taking our business someplace else.
So what are you gonna do?
I need a ride.
Aurelio speaking.
I heard you struck my son.
Yes, sir, I did.
Yeah, may I ask why?
Yeah, well, because he stole John Wick's car, sir, and killed his dog.